For this look, you're going to need a hair tie, bobby pins, and hairspray. You're going to start off with dry hair, and you want to brush it so that there are no tangles.
Okay, so first I am just brushing through her hair, and then I'm going to start by picking up one piece, and then picking up a second and crossing over, and then adding a little bit more hair each time. So you're just picking up and then twisting, basically. And this is just to add a little bit of dimension and dynamic to the little side bun, but you don't have to do this step. You could just gather the hair into a low ponytail, which is what I'm doing right now. So you just go ahead and put a regular rubber band around the hair. And you could do this in the middle of your head as well. It doesn't have to be a side bun. And what I just did was pulled out a little bit around the crown to give her a little bit of volume. So now I'm sectioning off a small piece, and I split it into two, and I'm just going to twist those two pieces around themselves all the way down to the bottom of the hair until I get to the tip, where I'm going to just take one small little piece, basically just a strand or a couple strands of hair, and pull the rest up gently with my other hand, and that's just going to create a lot of cool shape and dimension that looks like curls, but we're actually not curling any of the hair with any hot tools. So then you're just going to take a bobby pin and pin it in place and go ahead and repeat the exact same thing. So again, twist all the way down, hold just a little bit and pull up and just pin it in place. And you're going to get that strand of hair. If you saw, I just wound that up and pinned it in place. Now I am finding a shorter section of her hair that is layered hair, and I'm just going to go ahead and do that piece since all those pieces are the same size. Okay, go ahead and just pin any other spots that look like they need a bobby pin and continue on with the rest of the head. And this is the finished look. It gives the appearance of a bunch of curls, but we did not actually use a curling iron or any heat to create this look. So to finish the style, you will want to use hairspray to lock it in place. And before you begin, you can tease the crown to give it a lot more volume. This is my sister at prom, and here is a close-up of her hair and the same style. And then this is a bridesmaid's that I did that is more of the back bun rather than the side.